every imaginable form of buzz, click and hiss, roared out with a volume that rattled his teeth. Suika slapped his hands over his ears and screamed to be heard. Vice! What the hell is going on? Suika could see Vice's mouth moving, but he might as well have been shouting in a tornado. The insects screamed. The forest howled. And then, just as Suika's ears seemed ready to tear from his head and go running for cover, the sound diminished. Hesitantly, Suika removed the hands from his left ear and listened to the creatures of the woods.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-ho